I don't know if this chunk of wood is conscious. What do you make of that statement? Is that statement insane? Is it arrogant? Is it just plain stupid? Is it trollish? Is it honest? Is it accurate? What value or what interpretation do you put on the statement, I don't know if this piece of wood is conscious? Thank you.